Okay, YouTube, welcome back. And we're back on the third part, actually. And I'm gonna redo this mission because for some reason I got completely stuck. Like, I got lost in everything, and the map just sucks balls. So let's do this. Let's try again. This time, not fail really bad. Gotta drive decently this time. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, let's go. This time, like, I failed so bad last time, you have no idea. This time you're not gonna feel that bad. But I really hate all the traffic, it's just annoying. That was crazy. But once again, time is running, so we're going insane. Okay, we're gonna make this. No crashing. Amazing. Alright, we're doing pretty good so far. Look at this, no lanes. No, they don't exist. Alright, no really big splits this time. Wow, we're going fast. Oh, look at the traffic. Okay. Traffic is just totally annoying. Just like in real life. Alright, we're going to move for speed here. Not quite, we don't have a car, we have a bus. Look at this. So slow. Yeah, I'm passing people. This is the big ass intersection, whatever it's called. Expressway. Alright, no screw up here. Because I crashed here this time. Last time. Look at this. Kinda hard to see where you're going. Oh my God. Okay, guess we did it all right there. We made it, somehow. Alright, we changed lane. This is the main bridge of the town, not the other one. This is like San Francisco, Golden Gate. Ding. at that. Look at the skyline. Like look at the buildings. It reminds me of like San Francisco. They're all just shoved in one place. We live in a huge city. All right, we're almost there. Whatever, it wasn't too bad. I mean, it's pretty bad if you're in a car, but it could be really worse. Alright, from here it doesn't tell me shit. Oh, we turned this way. Oops, sorry. Couldn't slow down hard enough. Because the bus has the shittiest braking of all time. And my passenger's unhappy. So we're taking this path, which is faster and everything. We might make it on time. Think and then time passes by. Now, what's really funny about this game is for some reason your lateness is still there even though like hours have passed. So yeah, that's kind of a cool thing. I'm gonna change from the rest of the game, I guess. Alright, I don't know what to do here. I tried and I totally messed up and everything. Alright, so we got this. We turned left here. I mean right. Yeah, right. Now the traffic shouldn't be as heavy because it's like, what, 8 o'clock now, but the traffic is still heavy. It's like heavier than whatever. Yeah, that bus goes from 30 to 0 in like 0 seconds. And the bus also turns absolutely perfectly on the highway. Passengers are happy. Alright, we go straight here. That lane doesn't exist inside me. It's in the lane. I don't know if I have to go straight or not. I can't believe this is taking forever. Do oh, look at this. This time, do I go straight or not? Watch this. I am not... I don't like it. Do you not see what I'm talking about? That is a game breaker for sure. That is a game breaker. Whatever. The fact that the cars stop instantly, like, how come the game developers didn't even think that through? They didn't think if that was a good idea or not. Gone this way instead of the other way. We're heading to like some peaceful place from all this traffic and chaos. Almost made it in the wrong way, please. Alright, we made it to the party. Oops. Whatever. Aw, yeah. We made it. Perfectos. Give me points. 37, wow. But a couple. A few mistakes. Alright, that was really endless, but whatever, now we're gonna move on to the next one. Now is the oh-so-amazing circuit track, which is like a racetrack. Except it's basically just a bus route that goes in a loop, which is kind of cool. Interesting. So let's do that loop in the awesome bus. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's drive. Nice. 12 stations, wow. Whatever, let's get to them. We're probably close to each other, so yeah. We'll make it. We're gonna make it. Nice. Aw, yeah. Come on, go green, go green, go green. Let's go. Okay, good thing we made it with the braking. Highway again. Let's get to this part. but we're late. Well, then we're late. That was kind of tight. Shut up. Freaking sit down, you little bastards. Oh, red light. Okay, let's go. That station is close. And I'm gonna make it. Wait, what? Okay, never mind then. We're near the police station again. The reflection is annoying. So late. Oh, wow. It's so inconsistent as hell. Like, when these lights go red, you can't even tell when either this light will go red or... I mean, this light will go green or my light will go green. It's just so inconsistent. I don't know why, but more and more I play this game, I find more things to complain about. Damn it. Whatever. You know what I'm guessing with the time limits in this game? They're expecting you to drive like the AI does. So basically brake, instantaneous braking, instantaneous acceleration, and just absolute perfect turning. Which is just really gay. So tedious. Man, this might be like an hour and a half let's play, just because the missions are crazy long now. What? Are you kidding me? What, because I put like a centimeter of my tire out? Never mind, inch of my tire. Let's go. Stations left. Come on, break. Okay, let's keep going. We're almost there. We are super duper late. Okay. Ding, 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 ding. Let's keep going. Keep going. Let's keep going. Well, I wouldn't be surprised if this LP is taking forever, because this is like, what, the second mission? Are you kidding? This is the second mission, and I've spent like half an hour, I think. Okay, last station, here we come. Now we can make it. Look at all the points we have, though. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That was actually really good. Okay, we made this mission. Good. 87 passengers, that's a lot. Barely any on-time bonus. Couple fails. But really good score overall. Okay, next is the boss mission. Yay. And it's what the heck. Really long bus mission. Oh wow, finally we stopped in an actual school bus district thingy. Where actual school buses are sort of kept. Okay. Man, the blinkers are funny, honestly. These are the bus so I can drive as crazy as I want until I get to the first station. Okay. Thank goodness this is smooth as... Rapid acceleration, just like all the other buses. Alright. Amazing. Only two people. We make frequent stops. And stop at all crossings. Is that what it says on the back? And the other sign says no right turns when the bus is stopped or something. Yes, and that's what it's supposed to mean. Man, buses have crap here, everything. Alright, whatever. One person. Kind of luck, so I couldn't see whether it was red or green. Whatever. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Let's hope we're not gonna be late for school. We might be. See, I can't tell when it's green or red. There are so many flaws with this game. Oh my god, so many flaws. I'm not gonna make it, I can still get it. Chevrolet's truck, I think. Still have a few stations to go. That was kind of luck. Because when they give you hills like that, it's really hard to stop. Okay. Shoot it. Left. We're gonna make it. No. Sorry about that. Oops. The bus is stopped like shit. The lights don't stay on long enough, at least not realistically enough. Why does the bus always get filled to the absolute max? It doesn't go ever beyond, and it doesn't go under. Watch that turn green. All right. Meow. Man, I totally break the speed limit here. Man, these cars parking on the road, that's freaking illegal. Oh my. Jesus, it's illegal. I should actually get points for that because it's say, good, thank you. You successfully moved illegal freaking parking cars on the road. But no. Alright, stop. Look at this. And then the last dish is gonna have one kid on it. My goodness, why? And look, the people inside don't even look like kids. They're adults. For real. And we're late for school. Big deal. Like, if I wanted to be really fast and be like a time is money, I'd be braking like hell. Be like doing like all out brake like right here, 50 miles per hour. Amount of time to get there though. You huge traffic. We're gonna take the illegal way. Look at that crash. Oh my god. That is like the coolest thing to ever happen. That was pretty cool. Let's go. Let's be dumbass. Oh yeah, I totally beat you. Damn it, Mono, let's get out of here. This is serious though, it would be really late if I did not do that. Sometimes I'm gonna have to do that if I can't brake enough. There's a terminal right there. It's like I dropped the kids off at the terminal. Hey, I walked the rest of the way. No, I'm fine. Better drive me. Well, dude, you gotta walk 2 minutes. Oh my god. We're at the school, which is kinda, does not look like a school really. Yeah, what the hell kind of stuff, okay, there we go, now kind of looks like a school. Let me back up for you just so we can waste your time. So the teachers will be like, why were you late? Well, they got a pretty hell of a story to tell. We've got quite the story. Fails. Okay. Next mission. We're driving the really awesome bus now. It takes forever and it's gonna be like the biggest amount of traffic you can ever possibly imagine. But we're driving the awesome bus now. Yeah. Why is there no restart button? That's also a game breaker, but you have to go back to the menu every time you want to restart. There's just stupid simple things like this that they failed to add. No points for that stop. Gee. I'll just leave the people here, I guess. Well, let's get out of here. Okay. No points for that. Well, better than not having, barely getting minus. Taking the same route like that other one. Oh man, that's totally fun. Get at least it's only one stop. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and I'm guessing it's green. But then it goes red. Simple things like this that ruin the game. Why does the camera go down like that? Guessing 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I guess it's green. Yeah, okay. At the start, why is that bus so close to you? No indicators on the snow. Why so? Yeah, we're driving pretty fast. Look at the other bus driving down there. Follow traffic rules for a mile. Test the bus's speed, huh? Favorite thing in the world, traffic. There's no bus lane, which is really stupid. What's the other bonus all about? Perfect mile. What's up with the 170 points? Why not 100? 200? 170? Okay. Amazing controls, huh? It's because it seems like while you're turning, the longer you push the button, the more it turns away. And when you release that button for a little bit, because you're trying not to turn so much, then you turn a little too little, and you crash into the wall. You can somewhat understand what I'm trying to say here. Alright, let's get onto the bus lane, because I've had enough. You're only giving me 2.5 minutes to get to my next thing. Hopefully that's enough time. Now we're gonna own traffic. That's right, take this on. Once again, the amazing view that looks like San Francisco. Are we stopping at the same place? I think so. I guess not. Still driving at 49 miles per hour, 50. Almost scraped the wall there. And then beautifully cut me off again. Man, the construction will never get finished in this city. Time is money, screw you. If I was a millisecond ahead, I would have not gotten that. Alright, look at the arrow. I mean, it's barely on the map there. That's another problem with this game. How many problems can I mention now? But see, like, this is the same station. Because there's, like, so many problems. Whatever, going the other way. I don't care. This time, no crash. Time is money. So screw you. Can I make this without crashing? Sure I can. What's funny is that this is one of the shorter missions of this thing. Pretty late, which is sucky. Try and fit that bus in nicely. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Penalties. Okay. Alright, two more to go. This is, take a jail bus to transport a group of dangerous criminals. Wait, this one was about the city jail. Why is this one to the Mayday Hospital? Same bus, and watch, they're gonna love me for all that shit I do. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, and by the way, this... what? Okay, nah. Get to the place. Mayday Hospital. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. This is GTA. Oh, this is bad. Man, they should clear up the traffic for me. Driving a prison bus. I have some clearance, maybe? Whatever. Oh my god. This is so smart. Uh-oh. Let's just get to the hospital for me. Come on, man. Let me get to the destination. Look at all this traffic. Oh no, you don't. Oh my god, look at this. This is like death trap. But I made it. This is perfect right here to drive like this until that comes up. Thank you, let me in. Okay. God, I think we will see like 20 hours on this already. We spent a lot of time on this game. Am I gonna nail the cop car again? You know what, my bus lost control of it there. Alright, we're at the hospital now. Okay. Matters. No, it doesn't. A few penalties. Okay. Next mission and the last one. Okay, let's get this mission done. Awesome bus again, and I have no idea where we're going. 9 stops, oh my goodness. Not this route again. Yeah, blah. And then I lose control of my bus. Look at this. I lost control of my bus. It was just going straight. And I couldn't even turn. Shit anymore, how bad I do. Just gonna drive, and if I fail, then I don't give a shit. Yeah, you can penalize me all you want, I don't give a shit. Get minus 1,000, I don't give a crap. Get to the next station. Okay, and let's go. Time is money, you can eat shit, you see the light. call that hard braking? I went from like 5 miles per hour to zero. And you call that really distressful braking? Sure. Yeah, that's right. Driving, blah blah blah. That time is money, you can go crap yourself. Oh my god, get to the next gear. Get to where we're supposed to go. That okay, no accident for a day. Come on, floor it, bus. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm guessing we're getting close to the end. Okay, stop. Okay. Okay, everyone just got off there. Now we can drive like crazy. Yeah, sure, in the wrong way. That's just a load because, just another glitch again, because what I'm basically trying to do is just get to the other side and not get in the way. Everybody's off. Blah blah blah. Yeah, whatever. And we're done for today after like 2 hours. Oh my god, I think it's like 2 hours.